Now that I'm home, I finally watched some Fat Albert.
Freaking Mobile Gadget.